What are we doing?
Vat 19 bucks.
What's a Vat 19?
It's a company that makes curiously awesome products that we found.
Oh, okay. So wait. What's a curiously awesome product?
That means it's really awesome.
Okay, we're gonna have to unlock the door. Oh, wait. Look at this. Eli found a way. Are you sure it's out there?
That's a
big sack of stuff. What the heck did you order from Vat 19?
Let's see.
All right, let's open it up.
Let me open this puppy. I know how to unbox stuff. Hey, I'm gonna rip this up.
Putty! No, don't stick your hand. So, heat sensitive.
Putty sunburst. Show everybody.
No, show me what it is.
Heat sensitive.
Wait. This is heat hypercolor thinking putty. Captain and Crazy Aaron's thinking putty. How cool
and
is that?
Here's Gummy crush bottles.
Oh,
and,
wow.
And we got two other putties,
We got some crush gummy bottles. Oh, these are good. I'm gonna keep these for myself.
No, well, they're not real crush.
And here's glow-in-the-dark thinking putty, also from Crazy Aaron.
Oh my goodness. This is called Krypton? Is that right?
Yeah, in mine sunburst.
Oh my gosh, we got even more. What's this one?
Solar wind.
Solar winds. Crazy nothing. Aaron has gone crazy here.
Look. Nothing else.
Nothing else. Okay, so we got these
and it
these
says
four
never
items.
Dries out.
Awesome. So which one are we gonna open and play with first?
This one?
Yeah. All right, let's go in the kitchen and let's go
we're
open and play with it.
Try these gummy crush bottles.
Okay, so these are the crush gummies, and they're pretty cool looking.
I'm gonna take the first bite. It tastes like crush and pineapple.
The first half tastes like crush, and now I'm gonna try the second half. Pineapple.
Wow, so this is pretty cool. Can I try one?
I just need it.
And these came from Vat 19?
Yeah.
They're pretty cool.
I want another one.
All right, so what, we're gonna start on the next
one? We're gonna start on this, and then stretch it, bounce it. We're gonna stretch it, bounce it, tear it, and see if it glows in the dark.
So this is the thinking putty.
That's the glow in the dark one.
So what do you do? Do you
this
think?
This is the heat sense.
Hold on, let's play with one at a time here before we start.
This could bounce only if I get it in a ball.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, this is like a liquid rubber here.
And watch this.
No way.
And then tear it, and then we're gonna
give me some.
Look, see if it can glow in the dark. And sorry if you can't see it when we see it glow in the dark. Hey, come this way. It's gonna be a little bit dark for a little bit of the part. Is that okay?
That's okay. It'll be glowing, right?
Yeah. Not in the bathroom.
All right.
This is strange.
All right. Well. See very much.
Turn off that light. We'll turn off that.
I know what we have to do. Here it is. It's kind of glowing. I don't know if the camera's not picking it up. We need to put this by the light so it can charge. Go back outside. I'll show you what I mean.
Oh, it needs light.
Yeah, it has to charge. Come on.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna do this next.
No. Here we go. Put it in front of
the sun. Put it in front of charging that one. We're charging it first.
That's how you get it to charge. Let's do this. Let's put it outside in the sun.
Yeah, and then after we're done with everyone, we're gonna use it. Okay, the sun's on the other side.
If we go way out there, we get to some sun. So come on.
Oh, there's a giant mosquito.
All right, come on. Let's go.
A tarantula.
Here we go. We're gonna take this out here.
This
put this in the sun. There we go. All right, we'll let that charge for a bit. Let's go see what else we got.
This is heat-sensitive thinking putty.
Some we got some more thinking putty.
When you just touch it.
This is so good. Mm.
Wait, this one's awesome. Let me open it.
Yourself. Alright. It's hard for me to do it while I'm holding the camera.
It turns into different colors when you touch it.
Ugh.
Let me get it out. That is heat-sensitive.
Heat-sensitive thinking putty.
When you touch it, it turns into or whatever color it turns into. It turns into what? Orange. Yeah, orange.
Get it out. See if you can get it out.
I got my hat. Bounce it.
Oh my goodness.
That is bounce.
Let's see.
That was a bounce, stretch, and dip. And now we're gonna see it turn into heat sensitive in the sun.
Just had to be rolled into a ball.
Let me try.
Oh, see?
Mine was the best stickiest one. Nice! Well, so stretch. That's the one we share. And this one is not even getting out of its tin.
Alright guys, if you want to go get the glow-in-the-dark putty, it's been charging, I think it's ready. Let's go see if it glows in the dark. Go get it, Eli. It's dark. I think it's going to glow. It's already dark starting glow. To glow. Come on, let's go. In the dark, come on. That's what I'm talking about. That's better. Look at that. That is awesome. Now stretch it out. Yeah. That is so wicked cool. Just needing to charge up a bit. Wow. This is creating some really awesome effects. See if we can stretch it even further. Woo, you gotta come in here and check this out.
Show you guys.
Check it out, huh?
Flatten the putty out. I'm gonna see if this works. This trick actually works, or is it a myth? That the shadows will be left behind on putty.
What is that you're putting in there?
It's a sway skateboard.
Oh, the shadow was left behind.
Whoa, don't move it so fast. Check that out. It's awesome. I got it. Now stretch it out.
I'm going to flat it again and now I'll get something cooler.
All
right. Guys, turn on the lights.
I'm getting out the...
Hey guys, it's...
I'm getting out the heat sensitive putty.
Come on, lights are on.
I'm going to go get
charge
something
it.
Else.
All right.
Three. Thank you for watching our video.
We hope you enjoyed.
Make sure you like or subscribe.
Our goal is 1,000 subscribers.
1,000 subscribers? How many do you have today?
120-something.
125, which is an awful lot, because we've only done 20 videos. This is video number 21. So say thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.